not a father anymore. I am not a husband. I am not a Magi. I am a hidden one.
Yes. We are the hidden ones.
We sharpen our blades, pull what hope is left from this foul earth.
Lord Bayekosima, what are you of now?
A new creed. Ours is finished.
Hey, I see what I did there.
What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed's Origin.
Alright. Just defeated Flavius. Put him to rest. He had no remorse for what he did. That was fucked up. He didn't even apologize or anything. And now it's the last of the Magi. I have to tell Aya what happened. I really hope that she doesn't die. That's gonna be rough. Poor guy. Dude's lost everything. The fuck? Did my game just fucking shut down? Dude, I quit. Game crashed. Sorry. I'll just edit this shit out. Yeah.
To Assassin's Creed Origins.
Yeah. Alright.
Last of the Magi.
Alright, like I was saying before, killed Flavius, it's done, and now this is the last of the Magi mission, which is where I need to go tell Aya what happened. Just tell her that we're free. Essentially, the gist of it. Pretty good good boss fight, though. I'm not even gonna lie about that one. Last time I opened this door, my game crashed, so that was lovely. Really hope it doesn't happen again. Please don't crash. I've only had, like, maybe two crashes of the game. Which is whatever happens every once in a while.
Bayek. It has been too long.
Flavius is dead. I have gone to shit to get our son out of the Duat. Him was at peace.
May he walk in the field of reeds. I head to Rome too.
Rome? You still entertain folly with these ambitions?
I have made mistakes. You have made mistakes.
Aya?
You waste your energy.
Ah. You are the famous Magi. Phanos never ceases to speak of your exploits.
I have assembled a group. This is Brutus and Cassius, our Roman brothers.
We're going to cut these bastards down from across the seas. Septimius and Caesar.
The Order is no longer an Egyptian problem only.
Does Cleopatra still rule?
There is no ruler in Egypt, plunged into the will of various tyrants.
Our queen has abandoned us for Rome. Nothing has changed here. Memphis is overrun by the Order. Aya, we need you.
Wow.
I cannot end it like this. Aya, that cursed marked sphere should stay hidden forever. Cause so much pain.
Spy it one last time. What the fuck? She's choosing this fucking life of war over you? That's stupid. I knew she wasn't gonna fucking, it wasn't gonna be enough for her. Fuck, man, that's kind of sad. He should go with her. He's got nothing else. We should at least be together. That's right, I have a horse. Oops. Going to Rome.
Our victories have multiplied, our bond not so.
We could never have been. Everything has told us our love is impossible.
You are right. Something bigger has called us. But our love lives in the Duat.
Only now we are letting go.
Let the gods decide.
The gods are dead.
Sacrifice our personal lives for the greater good. All this darkness was for a reason.
I was wrong to be so reckless in public without killing. We must work in the shadows.
Egypt has fallen. Greece also. And Rome will fall too. All will fall to the creed, yet no one will know.
When we assassinate only those who deserve it. The few sick souls who try to control us. But they will never know who we are. Cold, calculated, poets of the kill.
I am fine with this. I am not a father anymore. I am not a husband. I am not a Magi. I am a hidden one.
Yes. We are the hidden ones.
We sharpen our blades. Pull what hope is left from this foul earth.
Good. Bye, Kosima. What are you of now?
A new creed. Ours is finished.
They did there. That's it, huh? The death of love. That's sad, man. That's, didn't even get a girl. He lost his son, and he lost a girl. It's a shitty day. Oh, great. God, I really cared about this girl. It's this chick.
Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you. Oh, Habibti.
Those don't need to be your last words.
Who the fuck are you?
Does the name William Miles ring a bell?
Assassin?
Then you know who I am.
William Miles? Is that Desmond's dad?
Assassins
from the third one?
I've been watching you. It's unusual for an Abstergo employee to take an interest in a country's revolution.
You're not wrong there.
We know about your work with the Animus. Astounding what you and Deanna were up to. They played you, didn't they? Sophia Ricken made you so many promises.
Enough! We're not talking about her.
Sure. Plenty of other subjects to cover on our ride to Alexandria.
Don't assume I'm going anywhere with you.
Well, let's look at your options. You can come with me. Or you can stay here and do the dance of death again and again until you make a mistake. They only need you to make one. There's no going back to your old life, Layla.
I never planned to.
But you'd finally be able to work on the Animus project. Our version of it. And with us, you'd always have the freedom to do things your way.
Fine. Let's do this. That doesn't mean I'm on your side.
Good enough.
Yes, of course I want to turn to the Animus.